Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Brandon Martin here, and this is part 2 of WWE SmackDown Shut Your Mouth Season Mode. And if you haven't seen the last part of WWE SmackDown Shut Your Mouth Season Mode, I would highly suggest you go check that out before you watch this part. However, for this part, we are in the month of May as we're still on Heat. So with that being said, let's go. And I'll be facing Raven, okay. And TLC Triple Threat, Chuck versus the Hurricane versus Randy Orton, Big Bad Boston versus Bill. I'll look at the locker room first before I do that. And of course, no one's in there. And also no one's in there either. Anyway, let's get ready for the match. Let's do it. Sneaky L1L. Yeah, so, I'm going to go on SmackDown. Here we go. There's me, Brandon Martin. And I go one-on-one against this man. Will come out in a few short moments. So, yep, there's Raven. This will be the first time I'll be facing Raven, so. Here we go, let's do it. Yep, me and Raven are gonna go at it. Let's do it. This will be the first time I'll be facing Raven. And I've been successful mostly. Ah. And got a little cocky. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Running clothesline into a bulldog. Ah, suplex. Oh, there you go. Man. Come on. Seriously. Get up. Time for the ride there, Raven. You're going for the ride. Month 5. Did it. Yes. Got it. No problem. I got that W. And Chuck defeating Randy Orton and Billy defeating the Big Babowski. Let's look at the champions first before I do anything else. Yep, I'm taking your CSB. Alright. Okay, Intercontinental Champions Rob Van Dam. Tag Team Champs are the Un-Americans of Lance Storm and Christian. European Champ William Regal. The Jury's the Cruiserweight Champ. And the Hardcore Champ Ratshaw. Start the program again. Where we're going to be up next. Eddie Guerrero, alright. And we got the normal six-man tag. The Big Babowski, DDP, and Taz versus Big Show, Rhino, and DeJury. Tables, Mark Henry versus Devon. Reverend Devon. I'll charge him with the VIP room. If not, then... I think no one will be around. Yep, no one's around. Let's do it. Here we go, that's me. Yep, there he is. There is Eddie Guerrero. Let's do it. Me and Eddie going at it. There we go. Yep. Oh, Eddie, you're going for the ride, buddy. Superplex. It's over, Eddie. Jeez, guys. Got it. Got the win. So that's good. Yep, did it. Let's see. We got Big Show, Rhino, and Tajiri defeating the Big Babowski DDP Taz, and Mark Henry gets the win over D-Von. Yep, third week. Now I'm going to go up against Hardcore Holly. Alright. And we got Bradshaw vs. Raven. We got Maven and DDP vs. D-Bond and Billy. Let's always check the locker room first. No one's in the VIP room either. Alright. And Bradshaw defeating Raven. And I go up against Hardcore Holly. Let's do it. There's me, yet again, Brandon Martin. Yep, gonna go up against another opponent on a good win streak right now at the moment. Although, throughout the season, it's gonna get tougher along the way. Yep, there we go. And there's Hardcore Holly. Nice back suplex that time by Martin. Jeez. Say what? There we go. Power roll. I thought he was going to go for that power driver, but he's not. Superplex. It's over. No. Got it. Yes. Did it. No problem. I did it. Got another W. And D-Von and Billy defeating Maven and DDP. Let's go to the fourth week, folks. Let's do it. Scott and DDP versus Billy and Arthur. And I gotta go face Rhino again. Jesus Christ. Mark Henry versus Eddie Guerrero. I gotta go Rhino yet again. Oh my goodness sakes. Who? I defeat. Oh, okay, wrong. Here we go. We're going to the VIP. Oh. Oh, Let's see who wins. It will be Billy and Hardcore Holly, Fina, Star Johnny, and DDP. Let's move on to the next one. And I go up against Rhino. There I am, myself, Brandon Martin. All right, here we go. Yep, I remember it. I kicked Rhino's ass before, and I'm gonna do it again. I did the same thing in a street fight. Third time, I'll kick your ass again. Say what? Oh gosh. Haha, that was not gonna work. Ah, oh, head toss. Man. Seriously. Nice, right. There's that. And skip. By Martin. Ooh, man.
Rhino attack! Gore!
King, are you high or something? Ah, jeez. Run. There we go. And Rhino, it's time. It's over. You're gonna feel my wrath too, buddy. Ah, baloney. We're gonna try it again. Man. Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Don't easy to feel it. Oh, nice. Alright, Rhino. Avoid using the ropes! Jeez! Let's do it. What? Got it, finally. Jeez. It's over. Yeah, Rhino, if you ever think of beating me, not happening. Got the win. And a girl defeat Mark Henry. How the hell did he do that? Probably with that, let's go to the fifth final week for May. As we are going into, oh, I faced Raven again. And we got the big Albowski versus Eddie Guerrero, and then TLC Triple Threat, Hard Garlic, DDP versus D-Mon. Alright, here we go. Goal's coming. Listen, Supernatural. How do you feel about being on Heat? I'm going to do my best. I wish I only had this interview to do. Then do your best. Thank you, Michael. We'll see who wins for this one. It will be Edgar Davina Big Babuski. Let's go for my match against Raven yet again. Yep, there I am. Yet again, Bren Martin's still on a good win streak right now. Here we go. Yep, there's Raven. Yet again. Yep, and I kicked his ass before, and I'm gonna kick it again. There's that nice bum buster that time for me. German super. Over. Yes. Got it. No problem. Yep. Mark gets the W. Thank you.
we go.
Oh, what's going? Supernatural, this is your last night on Heat. You'll be on Raw next week. Yes, I am. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you. Nature Boy. Woo! And our girl defeating DDP and Devon, of course. Anyway, guys, now do it from here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. And if you like WWE SmackDown Shut Your Mouth Season Mode Part 2, please go and give us a thumbs up and please like this video. Leave a comment. And if you're brand new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and also not forget to tap that notification bell under my name, Brennan Martin, on the YouTube app so you'll never miss an upload or live stream. And hashtag the road to 2K continues on from here, and I will see you guys for part 3 of WWE SmackDown Shut Your Mouth Season Mode, and I'll be back for the month of June on Raw, so don't miss it.